going to be doing a playthrough of the story mode, which I already started, but I lost all the beginning footage. So Coulter got through all that, and somehow, I think power went out and corrupted all my saves, recordings. So we're at Horseshoe Overlook. We've done two or three missions, but we haven't missed very much. If you're watching this and want me to start from the beginning, I will do that. But for now, we'll just start from where I'm at. Oh, and I have the special edition of the story mode, so I got all that.
How are you?
Pearson?
Make a big pot. I'm starving.
Yeah. Go see what Dutch wants.
Arthur. Dutch? Hmm? Miss O'Shea?
Well, feels like we are finally getting back on our feet.
Mm-hmm. You find a buyer for them bonds we stole?
Not yet, but Jose is working on it.
When we heading west?
Soon? I don't know.
Mm-hmm. Feels like things have changed. The whole world's changed. But they don't want folk like us no more. We're being hunted.
We are smarter than them. Only the feeblest of men take jobs in the government.
I hope so.
Trust Dutch, Mr. Morgan. You have to.
They got Micah. Dutch! Arthur! What's going on?
Oh, no.
They got Micah. He's been arrested for murder. He was in Strawberry.
It's okay,
and
son. Breathe.
They nearly lynched me. They got Micah and the sheriffs in Strawberry. And there's talk of hanging them.
Here's open.
Bummer.
Arthur, what? The fool brought this on himself.
Yeah.
You know my feelings about him, Dutch.
You think I can't see past his bluster to the heart inside? He is a fine man.
No, I ain't saving that fool.
I can't go. My face is all over West Elizabeth. I am asking. He would do it for you.
I don't think he would, but fine, all right.
Arthur.
You okay, Lenny?
Yeah, of course I'm okay.
You don't seem okay.
You take that kid into town. Valentine, not Strawberry. Get him drunk.
Obviously.
And Arthur, no crazy business.
I've given that up.
You get Micah out of that jail.
Fine.
Come on,
we'll do that later.
I'll get to it, Dutch.
Just someday.
Can't drop everything. What?
Oh, you got a tiny horse. Alright.
Didn't stop for nothing.
Hey, you look like you've been through it.
I'm beat. We finally get off that mountain, then this. Micah's got a crazy side off.
Whoa, you boys.
Gotta set the waypoint.
Doing? You're supposed to be scouting ahead for us.
I kept asking him what. he was doing, but he was... You worry too much, kid. Just some business to attend. You kid, you know how he is.
Yes,
why are you so dirty?
He was half soaked before we even got there. Then we ran into some fellas. One of them, Micah, knew, drank some more. And this is supposed to be a dry town we're in, too.
Shoots one of them. I know how that goes.
Couldn't even tell you quite how. Happened like the strike of a match. The law was on us fast, too. They was ready
to there's something funny about Strawberry.
But I got away, just about.
You're all right now. We'll take care of it.
So you're gonna go get him? I'll come with you.
No.
No, you leave it to me. For now, let's drink some. Forget about Mark.
It was drink that started all this.
We'll just have a cup. Settle you down and head back, okay?
Okay.
Now, I should warn you. Me and a couple of the other boys, we got in a bit of a fight last time we was here.
What kind of fight?
Oh, nothing big. No, we kept it clean. We're all good.
If you say so, Arthur.
Go. Hmm? Catch up.
No. Come on, get clear.
Oh, hush. That's funny. Get clear. Oh, all right, Parker. Let me know if you like this video, if you're watching. Okay. I'm gonna hit you right here.
How do you do?
What are we doing? I'm gonna hitch my horse right here. Come on.
Here we are.
Bar looks very full.
Just one or two, right off
of? Of course, just a drink. No big job.
For now.
Can we get a couple beers, please?
You, I don't want no trouble.
You'll get none.
I didn't start it.
I was defending myself.
Tommy, he's...
He'll be fine. Here, have one.
I don't know, Arthur.
Thank you.
Micah seemed to know a lot of people. That was the problem.
How you mean?
I mean, I done seen a lot of crazy stuff, but Mikey...
A lot of crazy stuff. Will you shut up? Will you shut up? Be quiet, buddy.
Oh, there, dullard! My lord, you men is dull.
Hey, leave this fool alone.
Leave the fool alone? People been leaving me alone for the last 10 years.
Listen, buddy. You're a charming fellow. One of the best. But me and the kid here, we're trying to talk business, so could you possibly leave us alone? No offense intended.
Ain't no pleasing some folk. Just trying to be friendly.
Doing, kid?
Hello, Arthur.
Man, why ain't you never married?
That's the thing, you see, is it... Lenny? Lenny!
Get away from me!
Now! Too slippery, little shit, ain't you?
Lenny!
What? I said, what did you say?
Get along, buddy.
Shut up, mister. Yeah, shut your mouth, mister.
I forget where he is. Oh no. Slap Lenny. I guess I will.
You're a good friend to me, Arthur.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Not you again.
Do I have to? don't want to kill this guy. That's fair. Oh. Wake up, Arthur. Wake up. I got sober. Whoops. Eh. Nope. Oh, the cigarette cart guy.
Do you smoke, sir?
No.
Sure, but perhaps not as much as you.
Oh, no, don't worry about these. Actually, take some. Take a couple of packs. Take a few.
Oh, thank you. What are all the cigarettes for? Are you heading on a long journey or something?
No. Nothing like that at all. I'm just interested in the carts.
Okay.
Cigarette carts. Oh, you got any?
Yeah?
Well, get them out. Let me take a look. Come on.
A little picture card?
Yeah, I'll pay you a good price.
Okay. Here.
Ah, nothing I haven't got. The value isn't completing the set. Sometimes I'll smoke up to 200 cigarettes in one day, just so I can keep opening the packs. I wish I could explain to you the pleasure and the pain I get out of collecting these babies.
Sure. It sounds,
thrilling? Yeah, it is. Mm. Not to mention the vast amounts of life-reaffirming cigarettes I get to smoke. Oh. And the amount of money? A veritable fortune, sir.
Fortune?
Oh, sure. A complete set of any series is worth a fortune. Yeah, look at this. Gunslingers. Over here? Circus freaks. Yes. Meow meows of the desert. So rare.
I never knew.
Sure.
How much?
Well, it depends on the rarity, sir.
Of course.
Yeah. But you know, if you ever get a complete set, I can take it off your hands.
You'd pay me.
A fair price. Now you send them to me right here. Phineas T. Rambobot, at your service. Okay, I gotta run. This is my train. Look me up, okay? Think about this deal. Only a complete set. That's where the value lies.
Hey, buddy.
Come here.
That's a good boy. All right. here. I wasn't in the way. Shut up. It's my horse back at camp. Nope. Quite a ways from Valentine. Yeah, instead of we'll make camp and faster. I don't know why I was trying to run that whole way. Wasn't thinking. Wait, I can't fast travel. Never mind. I forgot. Okay. So I guess we are running. Maybe I can call my horse.
Hey, Arthur.
Lenny, all good here?
All fine.
Good. Stay alert.
All right, well, guess we're gonna go get it. So, yeah, we'll start this. No, I don't want to, because that's gross. Yeah, that's nasty. Oh. God. Okay, that's enough. Buddy.
Will somebody help me out?
In a minute.
I was in the army.
Sure. That's my good boy. Alright. How much you want?
Hello, mister.
Hey, buddy.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, mister. Mr. Arthur. Why are you always so mad? You're crazy.
I don't know.
All that shooting. And they said I was crazy. I'm not crazy. Not like you. You beat up the big fella.
Okay.
He once beat me up. I asked for it.
Huh?
You think you're real crazy, mister?
I don't know. Yeah.
I'm talking to you, so I must be crazy.
I fought in a war, mister. I did.
Why do you look so tall?
Seeing all them fellas die.
Are you standing on a hill?
Which war was that exactly?
Must be.
A bad one, Mr. Arthur. Oh, a real bad.
There's good wars?
I saw terrible things.
Sure.
I ain't been the same since. I get funny.
Okay.
I'll go now. Don't act crazy now.
Sure.
Missed you, boy.
Yeah. Let's go get a haircut.
Morning to you.
Morning.
When the snake got you.
Mm-hmm. Guess so.
Listen, friend, I know I can never repay you, but how about you head over to the gunsmith and pick out your choice of item on my tab?
Oh, well.
Cool.
Thanks.
Yeah, seemed like the least I could do. With him being sent straight from the Almighty.
Hey, what can I do for you?
Fitter outside told me I could grab something on his tab. One with
the
bite in his leg.
Ah, Norbert, huh? Well, he's good for it. About all he's good for between the two of us. Well, take a look around. Find something you like, I'll put it on his tab.
Bolt actions locked. Greeno would be nice to have. Semi-auto is locked.
Choice, I'll let him know. Bye now.
But we make it all black. It might look kind of cool. I don't think we'll worry about engraving. Well, maybe we should. Yeah, might as well. Carving. Don't really see the carving, but I don't care. Sorry. I'm sorry.
Hey there, partner.
What? Driscoll.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Why don't we go do Jose's thing? Look out. Don't put... Okay. Don't gotta be so rude. Oh, you had to say something, didn't you? You just had to say something. Banners cost nothing, sir. Dog.
You're just wasting time.
I know.
You okay, boy?
Good boy.
mean way of putting it, Seamus.
No doubt. I do interesting very well. It's trusting I don't do so well.
Oh, please. This is Seamus. He's our new partner.
I ain't no such thing.
Prospective new partner, if he likes us.
Liking ain't the problem. Trusting is, as I said. Keep your voices down. I don't want my boss hearing. This is a sideline.
Of course. Look at us. Honest as the day is long.
Exactly.
I'll tell you what. Let us prove ourselves.
Prove ourselves? To this clown? What you talking about?
Good day, Hosea. Good luck with your business dealings.
Listen. He's rough and ready and quick with his tongue, but I swear you can trust him and trust me.
I'm an old man.
You're not old, Seamus.
I'm old enough, and you know why I ain't dead.
You don't trust idiots.
Exactly.
We're not idiots. Let us prove it to you.
Okay. I'll tell you what.
Arthur.
Old Bob Crawford and his boys just bought a beautiful stolen stagecoach from upstate. It's in their barn. Now you go get that. And then we can work together.
Who's old Bob Crawford?
An acquaintance of mine.
So you want us to take out your competition?
Well, he's not just an acquaintance, but a cousin. By marriage. I also want to see if you boys got what it takes. Now, you survive that.
Where is he?
He's in a farmhouse just northwest of here called Carmody Dell. It's just up the train tracks as you're heading up towards Fort Wallace. There's also some money in that house, but that's your business, not mine. But don't kill nobody. Folks know we ain't intimate no more, and they'll know it was me.
But you're fine with us robbing your cousin.
By marriage. And yes, I'd love it.
You heard the man. Let's go rob his cousin.
By marriage.
All right.
Really?
Really. Lead the way. He said the place is just northwest of here.
Me?
You're the one who's been out gallivanting around here.
That's what you call it.
I don't gallivant. From...
Your bear encounter.
Could have played that better, couldn't you?
Thought you wanted me here to show some strong arm. That's usually how it goes.
Yes, but you know how this works.
Come on, Hosea. That feller's a joke.
And that's why he's perfect. He won't cause us any problems. A safe spot to fence wagons and coaches? That's easy money for us.
I guess you're right.
Come on, it's not like he's asking us to rob a bank. If the two of us can't steal a stagecoach from Seamus's old crooked cousin by marriage, we should hang up our hats now.
So what's the story with that Emerald Ranch? You find out anything else?
A little. Owner's a nasty type by all accounts. Seamus is sure scared of him.
That's not saying much.
Something strange about the place. Used to be a saloon there, general store. Now it's all closed up, but they seem to have money.
Sounds worth a look around.
For sure. Seamus also mentioned the rancher's daughter a couple of times. How he used to see her around all the time, but now she never leaves the house. Probably just sweet on her.
That what you call finding out a little?
Once he opens up, seems Seamus does like to talk.
Hopefully not too much.
Whoops.
Must be the place up ahead. We should go on foot from here. Let's see what we're dealing with. Come on.
How much time we got?
There's the house. I see the barn in the back. Stagecoach has to be in there.
Sure.
Take a quick look at the place.
Ain't
Okay. All right. I reckon we could do it now. I'll head over, distract him by putting on a little show while you sneak into the house, find what you can, then get the stagecoach. Or wait until nightfall. Sneak in, then I'll get the coach. You can try the house. What do you think?
Let's do it now.
Let's do it now.
Sure. All right, then. Don't follow me.
Obviously.
Wait until I have them distracted outside, then sneak into the house.
Not done yet. I don't know why I'm whispering. They can't hear me. Probably shouldn't have went this way.
Stagecoach and get out of here.
Uh oh.
We need to get out of here.
Crap.
Just need to keep at it. Dutch has a new money chest stashed in a safe spot away from camp, but it's a long way from being full. So, here's something strange. Seamus was telling me how he also makes these little trinkets for people from animal claws, teeth, and such like. Okay, here we are. Just pull the coach into the barn there.
I think I went the wrong way. Oh well. Look out.
Hello, Seamus. We met your cousins.
How was it?
Fine. Nice people.
Park that thing in here.
Okay.
Nice work, Hosea.
It was mostly Arthur. Like I said, coarse but competent.
Here.
Yeah.
Thank you.
If you find any other coaches that need selling, I'll see what I can offer you for them. But discreet, you know.
Sure.
Of course. Goodbye, gentlemen. I'm heading back to camp, I think. You coming?
No.
Nah, I'll catch up with you later.
Okay. Stay out of trouble.
I don't know how. Oh, that's not good.
Time to go, boy.
We'll end the video here. Thanks for watching.